can see now the laser 2 is working while the laser 1 isn't. Now the laser 1 has no output, so now the amp is 0. That the engraving speed is 400 millimeter per second. Okay, the engraving work of laser 2 is finished. Now the laser 1 will start cutting. Here is what we got at last. This side and this is the engraving side. We can feel it. Okay. I think it's quite good.